sleeping.
But that is not again.
You see, you can see by experiment, one day you can disturb your sleep at around 4 to 6 early morning. One day you try to keep remain awake. Through this trial and error method, you can find out the time. Once you find that time, even that 2 hours sleep will be enough. No, it doesn't change for every day. How to find out? You see, when you see that 2 hours disturbed, you will feel terribly disturbed. Your whole day routine will be disturbed. You will feel sleepy, drowsy. When that 2 hours are not disturbed, you will not feel that much drowsiness. There are many people who remain awake till 12, 1 o'clock and all. Only for 2 hours they will sleep. But every morning they will be fresh. Then for those people, these 2 hours comes in that time. So it has to be found out individually. It cannot be found out by some other experiment. It has to be only found out through trial and error method. But when you find out, it will be very much helpful for you. I assure you, my time I found out. My time is particular time. When you find that time out, it will be very much useful and practical for you. It will be much helpful. Yes, one person only one time. No, every day it is internal difference. It is permanent for individual. But to find out, you need 10 to 6, 15 days of trial and error method. You have to find out. To tell you a little more boldly, I take at least 4 to 5 requires a meditation for me to continue the energy flow. If you see the, if you scan my sleeping time, it is not more than 2 hours. Actually. But at a particular time, I have diagnosed the time. That is the main thing. So you all should diagnose the time. When you start doing these meditations, the body, when the body intelligence gets awakened, you will get diagnosed about, you will get the ideas about many things. And there is a new science, not the new science, but there is a new thing which has been proved by psychologists and physiologists. Men also have periods. Do you know? Men also have periods. Only they have no physical outer symptom, but psychologically they also face that depression, low energy, low mood and all. If you can diagnose that 3 days, you can diagnose when you meditate continuously. These are the few emotional intelligence things. When you eat consciously, sleep consciously, you will be able to consciously diagnose which is your time, which is your period. Monthly 3 days, men also suffer. What women suffer mentally? Of course, at least they are blessed by God to have some outer symptom. They will see, yes, this is the time I have to rest. But men is not provided with the outer symptom, so he doesn't know what is happening, but he suffers. This has been today proved. And in that 3 days, whatever business decision you take will always be failure. Almost, it will always be failure. You can actually find out. When you, that's why the world of enlightenment is totally new. When you start meditating, so many new truths, new findings you can come upon. To find out this, I can give you one more technique. Every day, noontime 12 o'clock. Fix it up as a noontime 12 o'clock. Take one diary and note down how your mind condition is. Is it depressed or high or low? You feel happy or alert? You just note it down. Keep for 3 months. After 3 months, you will find a continuous 3 days in a cycle day in a same mood with the depressed mood. You will find in your diary a particular 3 days in a cyclical way, once in 27 days, you will find the 3 days are exactly noted down, depressed, depressed, depressed. That 3 days are the days for men. Men also undergo menses. But today science proves all these things. Physiology proves all these things. And there is one more finding. All men are 51% men, 49% women. All women are 51% women, 49% men.
And 2 hours of the sleep
empty
during the day.
Yes. For few people it is during day also it comes. Then you have to adjust your routine. What else can be done?
You can't change that 2 hours to men.
No. So that is why in ancient time, Gurukulam, all these things are taught. Now we have no Gurukulam. India has lost Gurukulam and lost all these sciences. Not a thing that